Even the smallest of environmental projects consist of hundreds, if not thousands, of details and data points. You would think that the environmental industry, an industry founded in science and technology, would be using the latest and greatest technologies for conducting these investigations and preparing these reports. The fact is, they're not. In fact, it's quite the opposite. They're still gathering data and preparing reports essentially the same way they did 30 years ago. They're still scheduling and tracking project details in Excel. They're still writing down data on paper forms. They're still filling out sample bottle labels and chain of custody by hand. All this information is then manually entered back at the office and at the lab. On top of that, nearly all reports produced by the industry are generated manually on a time and materials billed by the hour basis using Microsoft Word, Excel, AutoCAD, and GIS products. This equates to billions of dollars per year spent on sample collection, data entry, and report preparation techniques that were developed back in the 80s. The SampleServe solution to this outdated methodology is a software platform that ties together all the different users with different applications using one central database. This software platform has a web-based project management tool that can save project managers time on scheduling and communication. The project scope and details are then pushed to our mobile field app, which allows the field technician to collect and transmit all relevant environmental data, including GPS and photos, and they can also print QR-coded sample bottle labels in the field at the time of sampling. For the lab, the QR-coded labels coupled with our patented digital chain of custody allows them to log samples at the lab instantly and save them significantly on data costs and completely eliminates any transcription errors. Then when the laboratory analysis is complete, the lab pushes data back to the platform where the actionable graphical reports can be generated within seconds. Data box maps, groundwater contour maps, isochemical contour maps, graphs, and data tables all generated and ready for delivery in seconds. The project management tool allows a user to schedule project sampling details years in advance if desired. Sample details are automatically communicated with a selected participating laboratory, placing sample container orders weeks in advance. Communication with laboratories and field technicians is efficient, with even the most minute sampling details communicated effectively. Project managers are able to track field technician progress and data quality in real time. There is no charge to use the project management tool. The SampleServe mobile field application allows field technicians to collect field data and other sample collection information along with photographic and GPS location information on all samples collected. The field app even works offline and saves data on the device until connectivity can be established and the device automatically syncs back to the platform, preserving all data. The mobile field app also includes a data recorder and calculator for low-flow sampling, as well as other types of sampling like three-volume purge sampling or simple grab sampling. All field data from sampling is delivered both as a PDF file and as a CSV file. Our patented digital chain of custody with its three-part authentication is used to document the sample collector and the chain of custody through the sample delivery to the laboratory. At sample collection and every exchange of custody, both GPS and a timestamp are collected automatically. The SampleServe digital chain of custody is significantly better than a paper chain of custody. Here's how our patented digital chain of custody works. When a sample is collected, we verify the sampler's identity using three-part authentication. The first part is the username and password. The second part is the user's signature. The third part is that we require the user to take a selfie with each sample collected. In addition, we collect the GPS coordinates and the date and timestamp for each sample collected. Although not currently built into the app, our patents also include other biometric factors like fingerprint, retina scans, and facial recognition. In order to do a custody transfer with another party, we use the same process. The user identifies the samples they're relinquishing custody of. They then go through the three-part authentication process. The person taking custody either scans the QR codes or selects the sample IDs they're taking custody of. They then go through their own three-part authentication process and accept custody of the samples. The platform recognizes, in real time, that the new person is in possession of the samples transferred. Again, the time and GPS location is recorded for both parts of the custody transfer. There are actually two parts to any chain of custody, and our digital chain of custody is no different. The first part is the laboratory instructions, which is a list and details of the samples collected and the analytical parameters requested. Our digital chain of custody looks just like a typical paper chain of custody in that regard and is delivered both as a PDF file and as a CSV file that is directly uploadable by the laboratory's LIMS system by participating laboratories. The second part of our digital chain of custody makes it very clear about the details of who had the samples, when they had them, and where they were when the transfer happened. The SampleServe chain of custody format is simple to read and includes the specifics of every custody transfer. The digital chain of custody can be converted into a paper chain of custody at any point if needed without losing any custody details. The SampleServe mobile field application prints sample bottle labels in the field at the time of sampling. Our unique sample labels include two QR codes that speed the laboratory login process. One of the QR codes can be left at the sample location, which allows a user to scan the sample location and quickly access the laboratory results if needed. There is no charge to use the field app, the digital chain of custody, or the label printing application. The QR-coded labels, coupled with the electronically delivered digital chain of custody, allows the laboratory to quickly log in samples at the laboratory without any miskeys or typos. The SampleServe platform simply delivers a CSV file which can either be uploaded by the laboratory or directly pushed via an API to the laboratory's LIM system. There is no charge to use the laboratory mobile login application, and lab integration is free. When all field data and laboratory data has been uploaded back to the platform, the user is notified and data graphics can then be generated instantly by the user. Data box maps, groundwater contour maps, isochemical contour maps, all kinds of data graphs and all kinds of data tables, all generated instantly according to each user's easily customized specifications and for just a fraction of the cost of traditional report preparation methods. There is a small fee to use the report generation tool. One product currently under development is a hydraulic conductivity calculator. Put simply, hydraulic conductivity is a value from which groundwater flow rate at a site is determined. It's a foundational value that other products and services would use and be built on. Although complex and time-consuming when done manually, these values can be easily calculated with software using data collected through the mobile field app during low-flow sampling. If you know the hydraulic conductivity, the groundwater flow direction and gradient, chemical concentrations, and other lithology and geochemistry inputs, you have all the information needed to do predictive analysis, commonly called fate and transport modeling. It's basically asking, where will the contamination be in 2 years, 5 years, 10 years from now, and what could it likely impact? Evaluating soil vapor intrusion exposure hazards and regulatory compliance is simple math. Once the various input values are entered, regulatory compliance determination is easily calculated. For complex situations, having the ability to develop a 3D model of a contaminant plume will help aid in the determination of hazards and remedies. Knowing the future fate and transport of contamination at a site helps you determine whether or not the site needs to be remediated or maybe poses no risk and could potentially be closed. Machine learning and artificially intelligent products are being developed to help facilitate and speed these evaluations and decisions. This platform was originally developed for groundwater sampling. However, there is a significant volume of work in other types of sampling media. While some of the nomenclature and data units of measure need to be adjusted depending on the type of media, the process is essentially the same. These other sampling media formats are currently under development. If you have any questions regarding the SampleServe platform, please contact us directly. Otherwise, if you would like to sign up, simply click the Sign Up button on the SampleServe homepage and download the Field app or the Lab app from the Google Play Store, and you'll be on your way. Thank you.